A Cook County judge called him the victim's personal terror. Lynn Washington of Markham.